All right, guys, I got two more boxes to make Ricky smile. Now, I've done all 10. After I finish this video, I have done all 10, but I'm not satisfied. I pulled about 4 or 5 cards that I would deem as collectible. The rest of them, autographs that you even don't want, guys. You even don't want. But you know what? You just may end up getting them. All right, last two boxes, guys. Gold standard. Have to give it a shot. Have to get a shot. One of my on my Wiggins. Kevin McHale base. Who cares? Here's my rookie. I got another one of Rodney Hood, a duel. Rodney Hood is the second one in the case. An Otto Porter, number 25. Bill Laimbeer, jersey autograph. Who cares? Robin Lopez. Come on, guys. Bailey Howell. Are you joking me, guys? Bailey Howell. Matthew Dellavedova autograph. And a couple of base guys, Wade, Burke, and Joe Johnson. All right, guys, here's the last box. The last box. And I am telling you, as God made apples, I am very, very disappointed. You can hear it in my voice when I get disappointed. My other breaks, you see the enthusiasm. But this, nope. Nope. All right. Base of Tristan Thompson, Jody Meeks, Dennis Rodman, and Sean Kemp. I got another Sam Perkins autograph, the second one in the case. Who's this? Another Gorgie Deng, second one in the case. Come on, guys, give me a break. Now, I got a quad patch. Well, at least this is nice, but again, it's not going to save it. It's a Dwayne Wade, Chris Bosh, Chris Anderson, and Mario Chalmers, number 25. Quad patch. They sell for good money, but still, that's not going to do it. I got a Jordan Adams patch autograph duel. No Wiggins, guys. I got a Michael Carter Williams autograph jersey. And I got a Patrick Ewing base. But I got no Wiggins, no Jabari, and no Julius Randle. All right, guys, take care.